Are you?
Oh, I'm Lieutenant Harper, and you're in suite 405 of Samuel Ford Military Hospital in Tulsa, which makes you a very important patient.
Here you are, Lieutenant. I hope you like the accommodations.
Yeah, they're fine.
I'm Colonel Newcomb, United States Military Intelligence. Lieutenant Harper is one of us, so you can speak freely in front of her.
How did you find me?
Our men were on their way to the Singizer plant the night you were attacked. We've been keeping a tag on him for some time.
What?
We were his liaison on the new missile guidance system. He'd spoken to me about the aliens. I was worried about him. For the wrong reasons.
He probably thought he was losing his mind.
I was convinced of it. We hoped the aberrations would be temporary. If I'd believed him, he might be alive now.
You seem to be taking it well enough.
I accept my responsibility.
Why didn't your men intervene while we were being attacked?
We did, but we arrived too late. Sergeant Bryant was killed immediately. Sergeant Kilmer gave us a description of the car before he died.
I'm sorry. I never even said thank you.
There's no need for thanks. The important thing is the safety of the group. We have enough reason to believe now that they're all in danger. We have to collect the others and put all of you under direct protection.
Before you do that, you raise that blind. I'd like to see the sunlight.
You've been away from the sunlight for 3 days. Dr. Cortland wants the exposure to be gradual.
Is that really why you won't raise the blind? Is it really?
Mr. Vincent.
What's the matter, Lieutenant? I can't find a pulse. Why is that?
All right, get out. There's no way out of here for you, Mr. Vincent.